You have been through what I just went through with Christopher Rush many, many, many times. You know the young man I'm talking about. He was the young man who became my friend in 1983 when I first became the host here in New York City for you, proudly I say. And he became a family member, Jerry, like so many of Jerry's kids with you. That young man that you see your arm around was your poster child in 1983, your ambassador in 1984. He went on to become an amazing lawyer. He was also the first dystrophic child or person to ever deep sea dive successfully. He was a young man who had the heart of a lion. And just 2 weeks ago, he passed away. And I know I've seen you go through this with Maddie and so many times through the years. 27, 28 years that I'm doing this with you now, Jerry. And this one has impacted me like Maddie impacted you. They all impact us. This became my Jerry's kid who became Tony's friend. And I chose this song along with my friends, the Cole brothers, who you know very well and knew, Christopher, in honor, in his memory, and a tribute to him. A song written by Eric Clapton. Would you know my name if I saw you in heaven?
Done. Tony Orlando, only the best. Only the best Puerto Rican that ever came to this country.
Thank you.
Thanks, Tony. I love you.